A doctor for imprisoned Russian opposition leader Alexei Navalny says his health is deteriorating rapidly and he could be on the verge of death. The 44-year-old Kremlin critic is in the third week of a hunger strike. According to test results from Navalny's family, physician Yaroslav Ashkeman says he could die at any moment. Navalny's hunger strike began in protest against the refusal to let his personal physician see him. He'd been experiencing severe back pain and a loss of feeling in his legs. But Russia's state prison service says Navalny is receiving all the medical help he needs. Navalny was arrested in January when he returned to Russia from Germany, where he'd spent 5 months recovering from Soviet nerve agent poisoning that he blames on the Kremlin. Russian officials have denied any involvement and ordered Navalny to serve 2.5 years in prison, saying his long recovery in Germany violated a suspended sentence he'd been given for a fraud conviction